is Annie Lin. Chinese name is Lin Zian. Last year, I was an exchange student in Missouri. This would not have happened if I didn't have someone to host me. They made me feel part of their family. They did things like attending my school events, including me in holiday, like Thanksgiving and Christmas. They taking me shopping and helping me with homework, bring me to church and attending graduation. I'm back in Taiwan now, but I still talk to them. I'm so grateful that I had the opportunity to go to America. This is my brother Alan. It is his turn to share his experience.
Hi, I'm Alan. My Chinese name is Ling Xiaohen. I am an exchange student of 2018 in Michigan. I'm glad I can be here to share my experience, and I have a really great experience with my host family.
So, Alan, what is a memorable time for you in this 10 months?
Oh, it's the time in marching band competition. That's the most exciting part of the school marching season.
What do you want to say to your host family?
Thanks to Baker's family for helping me get into the American culture when I was still not skilled in English. And thanks for letting me have a family across the world.
Please think about hosting a student like us. You can make their dream come true.